main causes of malnutrition in the Gambia are due to poor feeding practices, which are also compounded by poor environmental sanitation, low literacy levels, and the high poverty level. Between 2005 and 2010, the prevalence of malnutrition has increased, which indicates that there is need to invest in nutrition.
Les différents pays de l'Afrique de l'Ouest, en fait, partagent à peu près les mêmes préoccupations par rapport à la situation nutritionnelle. Si nous voyons cette situation sous l'angle du retard de croissance ou de la malnutrition aiguë, nous sommes souvent dans des situations élevées ou précaires.
Our nutrition problems are the same. So what one country is doing, another can learn from to implement in their country.
Senegal and the Gambia have done very well in developing successful nutrition policies. However, there was zero exchange between these countries. And so they had very different ways in trying to operationalize multi-sectoral nutrition policies.
L'initiative Revue Sud-Sud a regroupé trois pays, le Sénégal, le Ghana et la Gambie, qui avaient comme objectif en fait que chaque pays fasse la revue de la politique de nutrition du pays auquel il était en quelque sorte jumelé.
A delegation visited Senegal and they were in Senegal for 5 days where they were looking at both the policies and programs of nutrition in Senegal.
Nous avions beaucoup insisté pour que nos collègues gambiens puissent voir tous les différents acteurs qui sont au niveau opérationnel et pour qu'ils puissent voir aussi toutes les différentes interventions que nous menons dans le cadre de nos programmes et projets au sein de la CLM.
In Senegal, we found many interesting things that they are doing. We were really impressed by the manner in which nutrition is coordinated across the board from the central level to the regional level and down to the community level.
We visited nutrition intervention sites, beneficiaries, to hear from the beneficiaries how they are implementing the program.
The discussions were really very fruitful because they were very open to us. They showed us all that they were doing and they were there to answer all the questions that we wanted them to answer.
Most of the salt we consume in the Gambia comes from Senegal. The salt we are getting is usually uniodized. So we discussed how the two countries can work together to ensure that salt coming from Senegal into the Gambia is adequately iodized before it gets into the Gambia.
Les discussions qu'on a eues entre les deux parties nous ont permis en tout cas de conclure sur la nécessité de nouer un partenariat entre le Sénégal et la Gambie, entre les commerçants qui sont au niveau de la Gambie et les GIE producteurs de sel qui sont dans la zone.
So by just visiting what Senegal is doing, they can suddenly see a whole range of things they can do together to solve this whole problem and indeed get to higher rates of iodized salt consumption.
Il est très important d'avoir une collaboration sud-sud dans le domaine de la nutrition parce que les échanges sont des sources en fait d'inspiration.
Most of the cases that are found in one country is also found in another. People have different solutions and different strategies in solving the problems that are being faced. It gives an opportunity for leaders and technicians to see how best they can go back and enhance their own policies.
By doing these south-south peer reviews, the countries can sort of see how other countries moved outside their comfort zone, picked up new ideas, and basically got something successful going.
I find it very interesting. I find it very revealing. I find it very informative. You are there and people are telling you what they are doing practically and you are able to see it for yourself. And I think it also opened up the door for people to be a little bit more open to each other and discuss areas where they are really doing very well and areas where they are not doing very well.
As donors, we can come down and sort of share ideas saying this happens in other countries, but it's not the same as sharing between countries and learning from each other.